Welcome to this video on why technical analysis gets a bad reputation. After completing this video, you will understand when technical analysis fails and how to overcome the limitations of technical analysis. John wants to start trading and has heard that technical analysis can help him earn profits in trading. He meets his friend Sophie, who has been trading for a few years.
Sophie, I want to buy stocks based on technical analysis.
That's great.
But I'm confused. Some say that technical analysis is a miracle worker and you can earn lots of profit using technical analysis. But on the other hand, some say that technical analysis doesn't work.
Actually, both are sort of right.
How's that possible?
No method or analysis is perfect. There are times when technical analysis fails too.
When does technical analysis fail?
Broadly speaking, there are two reasons. The first is the external factors, which affect the stock. From 2019 to the 20th of February 2022, Apple's price was on an upward trend. You know that technical indicators look at past price data. Most technical indicators would have given a buy signal at this point. But then the COVID-19 pandemic was declared, and Apple's stock price, along with the broad market index, crashed. If there's any unexpected event, we don't know if technical analysis will work or not.
Got it, but what exactly are external factors?
An external factor is unrelated to the company. External factors can be events like Fed rate hikes, declaration of war, or issues in the supply chain, which can disrupt a stock price. Here, the only way to protect your trade is to have proper risk management practices while trading.
Understood. You mentioned two reasons earlier. What is the second reason?
You may have already experienced this while trading. Most traders have their own biases. If you check various resources, you will find more than 100 plus popular technical indicators. And as humans, we try to pick the indicator which supports our viewpoint. For example, Tesla is considered a highly volatile stock. If you check the price graph of Tesla from 2019 to 2020, you can see that it was on an upward trend. However, in the second week of February, Tesla's close price started to decline. Depending on different factors, technical indicators might give different signals. So we have indicator A, which gives a buy signal. And indicator B gives a sell signal. If you feel that Tesla is overbought and should decline soon, you'll ignore indicator A and say that indicator B is right. In contrast, if you feel that this is just a short-term correction and Tesla will keep trending upwards, you'll ignore indicator B and say indicator A is right.
Yes, we tend to focus on things that reinforce our bias.
Right?
How do I make sure that I don't fall for such biases?
You have to understand that no single indicator works all the time. Traders select indicators depending on the market regime. For example, a trend indicator will work best during a trending period. You should also trade systematically and not let emotions drive your trading decisions. And be patient when a trade seems to go in the opposite direction, but make sure you cut your losses before it's too late. Soon you will be able to extract gains from a strategy based on technical indicators.
I can't wait to start.
In summary, there can be two reasons for technical analysis to fail. One is external factors like the Fed rate hikes, unexpected events, and declaration of war. The second reason is an internal bias, which leads traders to select those indicators which reinforce their perception. External factors cannot be avoided, but we can take measures to avoid individual bias.